Dove apologizes for racist Facebook ad showing black woman turning white Korean interpreter aiding police negotiations with man at Sydney high-rise. Pence walks out of NFL game as players kneel. Husband of Sydney woman who died in Fiji says she battled pneumonia.